Okay. Which is the one they said is on his Facebook or thereabouts. If he has a new house to that, I'm not aware of it. So this is just a misunderstanding. This man in question is somebody I know. This somebody in question, maybe this stuff was going. This person, my mom called him, I was like, Oga Onyeze, what they say is happening. Or see, I give you mama. My mom even told him, go to this. This is where her own site is located. He actually went there. So if you see most of this video, so when we were talking, like I was saying on that voice note, we called the man was saying there's no problem. That the only people that are doing these things are his friends. That he has not said anything, funny enough. They are just calling him, telling him that somebody's trying to steal your house. Oh, we're building one choice to your house on Instagram. So, and he said most of the conversation, he never had a one-on-one conversation, is that whenever they call him, they are recording the voice notes. So it is those recorded voice notes that they send to Instablog.
Okay.
So, but at this point, I don't know, there is nothing you will say. A lot of them are saying, come and apologize. Some people say, go there. I have the videos right on my phone. But there is no amount of post you're going to